guests, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is our pleasure for you to be here joining us on the kicking off Swiss Innovation Challenge Thailand 2017. As we all know that innovation is the engine for growth, for the economy, for the businesses. And Thammasat Business School is really focusing on that. We would like to dedicate ourselves to the education of the new generation for becoming a new startup. So we would like to invite everyone to become entrepreneurs, to become startups, so that we could really help materialize the part. Correctly, Dr. Aria Berku, Dr. Love Dealer, Lenike, very difficult, believe me. and we also have the Minister Victor Vatica with us, and among others, I think we have Dr. Songjie Tinapong with us as well, who is the head of our, the chairman of our National Board of Innovation. So Swiss Innovation Challenge Thailand aims to promote the new ideas of how you can use combined technology with business and to create something. To me, if you talk about innovation, we think of not just inventions, not just technology, but innovation to me is a creative solution to important problems. And that, in order to qualify as innovation at Thammasat, it has to create a better life and better society. That's the purpose of innovation. And that's also the main mission of Thammasat Business School and Thammasat University. So for innovative ideas to grow, it would have to be planted in a good ecosystem. And that was Swiss Innovation Challenge would provide you. It would provide you with a network of coaches who are experts in various areas. We will connect you to sources of funds from various forms. And of course, those who have better ideas, winning ideas, would not only receive cash awards, but also the opportunity to go presenting their ideas in Switzerland. I think we are going to move from 100 ideas to 50, to 25, to top 3 ideas. And I believe we have winners among us today, and I look forward to working with you all. And I hope we all not just think about the award, but think about how we can make our dream ideas come true and be the growth engine of our economy. Welcome to Swiss Innovation Challenge Thailand 2017.